Inspired by the biomechanics of cheetahs, researchers have developed a new type of soft robot that is capable of moving more quickly on solid surfaces or in the water than previous generations of soft robots. The new soft robotics are also capable of grabbing objects delicately or with sufficient strength to lift heavy objects. Recently, soft robotics have attracted tremendous research interest because of their safe and adaptive interaction with humans and harsh environments, enabling a wide range of new functionalities that can rarely be achieved by conventional rigid robots, including manipulation of delicate objects, navigation through a confined space, and actuation with multiple degrees of freedom. Despite these advances, it remains challenging to achieve high performance in soft robots, for example, high-speed locomotion and high-strength manipulation, because of the intrinsic limitations of their soft bodies. Cheetahs are the fastest creatures on land, and they derive their speed and power from the flexing of their spine. The researchers from North Carolina State University were inspired by the cheetah to create a type of soft robot that has a spring-powered bistable spine, meaning that the robot has two stable states. They can switch between these stable states rapidly by pumping air into channels that line the soft silicone robot. Switching between the two states releases a significant amount of energy, allowing the robot to quickly exert force against the ground. This enables the robot to gallop across the surface, meaning that its feet leave the ground. Previous soft robots were crawlers, remaining in contact with the ground at all times. This limits their speed. The fastest soft robots until now could move at speeds of up to 0.8 times body length per second on flat, solid surfaces. The new class of soft robots, which are called leveraging elastic instabilities for amplified performance, LEAP, are able to reach speeds of up to 2.7 times body length per second, that is more than 3 times faster at a low actuation frequency of about 3 Hz. These new robots are also capable of running up steep inclines, which can be challenging or impossible for soft robots that exert less force against the ground. These galloping leap robots are approximately 7 cm long and weigh about 45 grams. The researchers also demonstrated that the leap design could improve swimming speeds for soft robots. Attaching a fin rather than feet, a leap robot was able to swim at a speed of 0.78 times body length per second as compared to 0.7 times body length per second for the previous fastest swimming soft robot. By tuning the force exerted by the robots, the researchers were able to lift objects as delicate as an egg, as well as objects weighing 10 kilograms or more. The researchers note that this work serves as a proof of concept and are optimistic that they can modify the design to make leap robots that are even faster and more powerful. Potential applications include search and rescue technologies, where speed is essential, and industrial manufacturing robotics. For example, imagine production line robotics that are faster but still capable of handling fragile objects.